They're gonna squeeze in my ass. No, look at you niggas, bro.
Sure, pull up. Turn me up in the headphones, Bobby. Yeah, I know some little niggas that really care. Where I come from, this shit for real, for real. Like, homie, you take your top off of real, for real. Some of you might not know what the difference is.
Sight man, it's your boy L. I be in this bit ED.
It's your boy about to throw in the cut that you did.
It's your boy Big Twine, this bitch man.
This your boy RJ Love on the beat.
This your boy Low J54.
Hey man, y'all know these niggas from the last video we post.
Yeah.
At the mall, you didn't want to say.
My African brothers, man. What's your name?
Low Fishy.
Hey, so we had to link up with them and stuff. Now we got something for y'all today. What are we going to react to today?
Today we are reacting to King Von. What is it? King Von took him to the
oh.
Oh.
Hey,
oh.
Take him to the oh.
That's
where it came from. The slap out point there, buddy. Oh. Hey, if y'all know who King Von is, man, y'all think he's gonna be telling like a whole story in this or something?
That's all he do, bro.
What's up, his song?
That's all he do, bro.
Why you keep making that sound?
What's up, his song? He be like explaining stories, so basically.
Yeah, always talking.
All right, man, before we get into this, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, you need one sign. Y'all ready?
All right.
Yeah.
All right, let's get it.
Mr. Von, you've been coming here for 4 weeks. You've yet to tell me a thing. It's now or never.
She aggressive as hell.
Yes.
You be saying
I'm guessing it. There's
Is that going on? Is that
ooh, that's what it's beat.
Ooh, DJ Diesel is best. Got some tops from this stupid bitch. She from KC, chick
is on the top.
But I'm gonna cook. What I'm telling me, this bitch a hoe. Mad at the stove. You know I had Gucci on the smoke. So I bought some dope. Took her to the O. Just got some tops from this stupid bitch. She from KC, chick is on the top.
What I'm telling me, this
bitch a hoe. Mad at the stove. You know I had Gucci on the smoke. So I bought some dope. Took her to the O. We in the car. She don't live that far. Say she left a person named Church. You know I'm a player. We can go that first. I bust the U for the plus spot. She live at a park. It's getting dark. My block on my lap. I'm just thinking smart. So she hop on. She switching this shit. This bitch thinking shit. She got 2 minutes. If she ain't back out this
that
shit.
That look like my ex.
She left a
phone. Well, get the fuck.
It's just pulling up someone. I'm out. A big goofy nigga, he trying to look tough. I'm like, what
are you trying to do? Wait, so what y'all think that big goofy ass nigga finna do?
I don't know. Take up. What?
Yeah. He finna trigger.
What goofy? What?
The big
the guy.
Bro, you lost, bro. What you have, bro? You know that?
I was just listening to the song.
He was just staring at shorty nipples the whole time. Oh, bro. Do I just look at a bar? Let's be sure.
I think
the
whole
last thing was him in the car.
Nah, nigga, that told you like
the nigga just pull up.
The nigga just pull up. You know,
run back so you can see him. Just run back a little bit.
Probably they finna handle some business. You know what I'm saying?
Nah,
cause it's gonna be harder.
He just said he don't know like what the nigga about to do though.
I think he finna do some shit.
Yeah, he finna.
Yeah, something stupid.
Yeah, he finna shoot his
he
ass.
He finna handle some business.
Vine,
King Von don't miss. Yeah,
he don't play. That's what I'm saying. Like,
all right, let's go ahead and get back into this.
Cause my mood, but he kept walking. He don't want no smoke, boy. He not pulling up. Just got some tops from this stupid bitch. She from KC, she just bought a Glock with a bullet clip. What I'm telling me, this bitch a hoe. Met her at the store. You know I had guns, she had smoke. So I bought some dope. Took her to the O. Just got some tops from this stupid bitch. She from KC, she just bought a Glock with a bullet clip. What I'm telling me, this bitch a hoe. Met her at the store. You know I had guns, she had smoke. So I bought some dope. Took her to the O. As she walked out, she stopped in the trash. This big goofy nigga, he pulled
her
tracks
on
my but this ain't my home. You know how it go, don't got no cake.
I thought that.
He said, this is not my home.
So if y'all see a nigga pulling a girl hair like that, what y'all finna do?
Nah. I'm not doing anything yet, bro. I was waiting to see,
What's going on,
bro. Mm-hmm. Because I don't know the nigga.
But what if you was with the girl, though? You just fuck, whatever.
If I with a girl, then a different story, bro.
You go up to that nigga?
Yeah, I'm getting. I'm not going up. I know I'm getting like, something though. I have to get something to go up. I don't know what he got on him though. So I have to get something on him to go up.
What you really grab? What you?
A weapon,
bro.
A what? A prayer, bro. A gun, bro. I'm going with a whole ass gun, bro. I'm going with a whole ass gun, bro.
My logo.
Is that a problem?
Wait, I'm going with a whole black in my hand.
I'm gonna
bro.
Take a scrap and then, you know? Like.
Everybody
yeah, bro.
I'll just have all of that. I'll probably have like a pen and a pencil.
Nigga, you spitting.
You eating
my
flies
or what?
Pen and a pencil in his pocket.
You thinking.
But, you know, I'm not going to like, you know, assume like something will happen. I'm just going to go there and, you know?
What about you?
Nigga, speak up.
That nigga will start his car. Put that shit in D. Start driving.
You're telling me you're going to run away.
He not doing shit.
Nah. My man probably gonna do something like that. All right,
let's go ahead and get back into it.
It gets too long. She gets long. She runs in my car, so I hit the lock.
I'm so good. I'm so sure
he got wrong. Bitch, you won't get one, but he come call me. He hollering his shit, yelling battle, bitch, pick up a brick. He mercy on brick and threw it at my
head. Oh, hell no. So
quick, then I brace my neck and I don't play. I tell you, bro. Shots, I hit him in his shit. Not body quick. What you finna do? Cause this gon' make the news. Gotta make your move. Told that bitch get in cause she left in the field. I broke the rules. Cause this bitch you witness. Plus I just popped through. But she ain't crying. Cause this always
challenge.
And this bitch look cute. So bitch like
that's I'm Paulina, checking
my mirrors. Made it to the house. Told her how fake. She say that she hungry. Yeah, I'm not back. No doubt. I know you mad. Cause I smoked your man. Left him on the third. She started laughing. She say fuck that nigga. He from 63rd. Just guess he tired. On the strip of pics. She from King.
So she, fuck, so basically she don't give a fuck if a nigga dead and shit like that.
Yeah, I think that was her ex though.
Hey, so Shari like, kind of bad though.
She said, fuck that nigga. I ain't gonna fuck.
He my sister.
Val, you can take his place.
Which yeah. Like is with both.
Find them as well, no sister turn niggas.
Yeah, that's true.
He always like almost how old
he's. He not from 63rd.
Yeah.
Von never.
Hey, you like cougars?
Who?
Y'all like cougars?
How about you?
That was at the right time too. Hey man, that's it for the song you did. Y'all like this song?
Yeah, I fuck with that. I fuck with Keith Von though, so I fuck with
this. I fuck with the song and the beat. Cause Von never disappoints. I already know that he's going hard.
Yeah. All right, man. Make sure you like. Come what?
Nah, it's good.
Nah, say that shit, man.
I wanted to drop more song though, like more song.
Like more crazy stories.
No, like just more song. He and Lil Durk. That's it.
Alright, man. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You dig what I'm saying? You know we out of here. Yes, sir. By the boys.
Pull up. Turn me up in the headphones, Bobby. Yeah, I know some little niggas that really care. Where I come from, this shit for real, little homie, you take your top off a rip for real. Some of you might not know what the difference is.